He's probably busy. Alright, I think I can put another coat around the cover pages on here. And then probably go ahead and dry brush it. Super neat, super tidy. Awesome. So it's this weekend. Right? This weekend, or is it just during the week? I'm trying to remember. 3 days, 72 hours, 4 days. Okay. So this week, ish, this week, Thursday? Is a day is fine. It's okay. Thursday or Friday, I'm guessing. And then I don't have to try and do the math. Math is not my strong point. One of my not strong points. Ah, Thursday. Yay! Awesome. That's gonna be fun. I'm excited for you. Yes, my dear? No, thank you. I'm fine. I just don't want any food right now. Got my hands full. Okay. Don't forget we had that pasta in there from last night. I think all the biscuits from tonight are gone, though. So I think all the biscuits from tonight are gone. Sorry if you can't see this, I'm just painting the edges of the cover. And my music died. I need the batteries going. Battery. This iPod is old. And the battery on it shot. It's kind of funny. It'll tell you it's got 20% left, which means it has about half an hour. They were good biscuits last year. I don't like Bisquick, but I was too lazy to make anything from scratch tonight, so I dumped in the Bisquick measurement, and then I dumped in an equal amount of cheese, and then butter, and milk. And water, and then I baked them, and then I brushed butter with a little bit of seasoned salt over them. They were good. Otherwise, Bisquick is really dry. It's gross. If you follow the instructions, you end up with a dry clump of bread. If it can even be called bread at that point. So, I wasn't gonna do that. Awesome. But you're gonna be way busy. I don't expect to see you. You're gonna be busy. You're gonna have a lot of fun. USB to power charger. The block that the USB cable is plugged into. Oh, you're fine. Back mine. Yeah, I guess I will. Yeah, isn't that great? This was a request by my stepmother. She's like, oh, you've got to make an iBook for me. I was like, okay, I can do that. I want to make something like super creepy and more realistic, but this is what she requested, so I'll do this, and then if I get a chance to, I'll make one that's super creepy and realistic. How it would take wax to give it just that extra little bit of sheen. I won't do it on this one. So I don't want to have to redo this one. Sorry, not texting, setting my music back up. Because you guys are listening to different music. Maybe. I see it's loading. Sweetie, could you check my stream, please? Because I'm not sure the music looks like it's messed up. Oh, it is. Hang on. Hang on a second. Computer keeps automatically starting playing again for some reason. I guess he keeps it open and it automatically. He did that earlier tonight. He looked, nobody had been in there. Computer was asleep. All of a sudden, the monitor woke back up. The music started playing.
Creepy.
Sorry, I just saw that it was messed up. I have it open here. I didn't see it. Because it's little bitty. Mm-hmm.
But take some advice by Simon. Learn how to mambo. If you're gonna be a square, you ain't a gonna go nowhere. Hey, mambo. Mambo Italiano. Hey, mambo. Mambo Italiano. Go, go, go. Shake it like a Giovanna.
I think I've explained before, I'm just dry brushing. That's where you get paint on the brush and then you wipe all the paint off the brush. Honest, you're gonna suck me. And then you go over a texture like this and it makes it either weathered or it highlights, depending on what it is. It's a very fun and easy technique to do. So, you get the paint on the brush. Ta-da, and then you wipe it all off. Until it's like that. Hardly anything comes off. And then you paint it. Go in a few different directions. Hey, David. Yeah, I needed to finish the books from last week and then start a few more. We got a few more requested files to do. A few more I want to do too, so. For a few more days, that's what I'll be doing. Oh, and I finally got the tracking. I'll get my computer on Thursday. So. I was hoping for Tuesday, because that was the soonest date it was expected. But it's looking like it'll be Thursday. Until I settle down and pick one thing. Otherwise, I'll take it out and I'll just put varieties. You know, variety. Because most people only stream one thing, but I like doing a lot of different things, so I think I'll just change it to where I'll do everything. So I wrote that out. See the star. No, the last time I did the books was Friday. And the star was the last one, I think. Yes, because it was after 2 o'clock in the morning and I had blood red paint on my hands. And that was the last one I did that night. Why are you crying, Slasher? He understands. Hey, Hunter. How are you doing tonight?